Hi, welcome back to my channel, or welcome. My name is Mitsuko, so thank you so much for watching this video. Now today I want to focus on the skin because I've been trying a lot of new foundations and I just want to do a nice tutorial, something glowy. Let's get started. So since this tutorial is all about the base, I already primed my skin and also I already put like a moisturizer slash primer, and I use the Vitamin Enrich Face Base. This is by Bobbi Brown. I love this. This is very hydrating and I like to put this on my face before applying the primer. So I'm going to prime my skin using the Milk Hydro Grip, and this one is amazing too. It's a great primer, very hydrating, and yeah, so I'm going to put a pump of this and then wait for it to dry, and then I'll go in with the foundation. I recently reviewed two foundations, so the Makeup Forever HD Skin and then the Light Reflecting from NARS. I love both of them, but I feel like lately I've been using a little bit more the Makeup Forever, so today I'm gonna go with the NARS. So I'm going to put two pumps to start and then go from there. I feel like I'm missing a little bit of coverage on my forehead, so I'm going to put like a pump and a half. Okay, and then the leftover, I'll put it on this side because I feel like I'm missing a little bit of coverage there too. And I don't bother putting anything on my under eye just because I don't want too much product, because I'm going to conceal and then highlight anyway, so there's no point adding the foundation. Because I want this to be very bronzy, I'm gonna go with the Hourglass. This is in Chestnut. I'm just going to contour with this. See, it gives me that nice bronze look. And that's why I like this. So I'm going to conceal my under eyes with the Too Faced. This is the Born This Way in Chestnut. Okay, put it also on the bridge of my nose and right. Just start blending everything. And I'm bringing this on my nostril. And then right like this, because I want to lift my eyes. And then taking the leftover and then putting it on my lid. To conceal, I'm using the Makeup Forever. This is the Velvet Skin, and this is in the shade 4.3. Going to use this to highlight, so I'll put it right here. And I want to do something bright, so if this is too bright for you, you can go for another shade. Okay. Just not too much of this again. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to blend this using the Beauty Blender. I'll start with my forehead. I love this. This shade mixed with everything else is beautiful. Again, I'm going to concentrate that shade right in this area, right there. And then take the leftover on my lid. So I'm going to fix my contour, just going to take the brush and then just blend it. Not adding more products, just going to blend that. You know, just take whatever is left over and then blend it. So so it's seamless. Okay, and this time I'm gonna take a brush like this, and then I'm going to put back the shade that I had here. Just add a little bit more of the contour shade just to bring out my nose bridge. Okay. See what I mean? It looks really nice. Just do that and then put it right under my brow bone. So I'm going to lightly set my under eye. So basically wherever I conceal, I'm going to set using the Laura Mercier. This is the translucent honey. And I'm not baking, I'm just pressing this into the skin just to set everything. And then I'm going to lightly set my eyes as well. And then I'm gonna use Coconutty by Fenty just to set my contour. Same thing, just set this area too. And I'm going to dust off everything. I removed the product that I had on my brows, and I'm going to set the rest of my face, and I'm using the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray. So I'm going to use this blush by MAC. This is Format, and I feel like this one gives you like a nice bronzy look if you're around my skin tone, and I really like it. It does have a little bit of shimmers, so just don't put too much at first, just build it up. So I'm going to put this starting here. And then I'm bringing it up to my temple. And then a little bit on my forehead too, because this looks like a bronzer. I don't know, this brush is really nice, so I like it. So for my brows, I'm going to use Give by Gwen Stefani. This is the number 6. I really like this one. I reviewed actually most of the collection. If you're interested, I will link it down below for you. Yeah, so I'm going to use this just to outline my brows. I feel like the match is great, and it really looks like my natural brow color, so this is a plus for me. I'm using Brow Blade from Urban Decay, and then this is in the shade Dark Drapes. So I'm going to put a little bit of glow. So I'm using the Merit Highlight Balm. This is in the shade Bounce. And I'm going to put some on the back of my hand first. Okay, so this is what you get. Okay, I'm gonna spread it first. Okay, use my fingers and just put a little bit. I'm just going to set everything again using the Charlotte Tilbury. Hey, I hope you're enjoying the video so far. I just wanted to quickly drop by and let you know that I am doing a secret giveaway, which I'm super excited about. It's my way of saying thank you for 1,000 subscribers that I reached this week, so I am super happy. Now for the prizes, you will see that I chose items that I've used before on this channel and that I really like. I also reviewed all of them, so I will link the videos down below for you if you're interested. And then the first one is this beautiful quad from Makeup by Mario. This is the 4Play Everyday Eyeshadow Quad, and this is in number 3. And I think this will look great on any skin tone, so I feel like this is a great palette for anyone. And the second one is the Original Me Original Recipe. This is by Give, so by Gwen Stefani. It's a beautiful, nice, matte lipstick, and I feel like this is a nice shade that can work for everyone also. So I already have the brand new one for the Makeup by Mario, and I don't have the Gwen Stefani yet just because I recently did the review, but by the time I pick the winners, you'll have it, okay? The rules are pretty simple. You just need to like this video, be subscribed to my channel, and also put this emoji in your comment. No need to mention the giveaway because it is secret. So the emoji will let me know that you want to participate in the giveaway. Now you have 2 weeks to participate, and I will announce the winner on the 21st. It will be at random. So as long as you have the emoji, you will be entered. And that's pretty much everything. So thank you again and enjoy this video. So I want the eyes to be very simple and easy to recreate. I'm going to use this shade. This is from Makeup by Mario, and then this is in the palette Bronzey Glam. This is from the Glam Quads. Take a little bit of that and then put it into my crease only. And then you want to connect it to this part of your nose. Going to take a little bit more. And then using this palette from Makeup by Mario, this is the 4Play Everyday Quads. This is the number 3. I'm going to use this shade and then put that all over my lid. Okay, and then on the outer part only of my eye, I'm going to use this shade. And then put it on the outer part. Just a little bit of that. Off camera, I finished the other eye, and then on both eyes, what I did on my bottom lash line, I added this shade mixed with this one. Okay, just to smoke it a little bit. And then also I lined my eyes, and it got me thinking, maybe I should do the same thing on my bottom lash line. I don't know, I just feel like it's gonna work. So I will be using the Give Lining Up 24-Hour Gel Pencil, and then this is in the shade Spiderwebs. So this is what it looks like. So I'm just going to take an angle brush, just because this is really thick and I don't want a thick line. So I'm going to take a little bit on the brush and then put it on my bottom lash line, just a thin line. Okay, so I'm gonna continue that off camera and then put on lashes and then come back. All done with the eyes, now time for the lips. And I feel like you can either go for a bright lip or a neutral. I love a neutral whenever my eyes, I feel like, are very, this is not very bright, but I feel like with the lashes and everything, it looks glam. And I like to tone it down with the lips. So you have two options. You can either go for like a nice bright red or a neutral. So I'm going to show you the bright red first. And this is from Give. This is the original recipe. This is the matte version. I really like this lipstick because even though it's a matte, it's not drying. You know, like Ruby Roo is extremely drying. This is great. I feel like it's very comfortable on the lips and I really like it. So I'm going to remove it and then show you the neutral version. For the neutral look, I'm going to line my lips with Cork by MAC. And then I'm going to use the Fenty lipstick. And then this, I don't remember the name, so I will put it on the screen for you. So you can leave your lips like this, but I want to add another shade in the middle. And I'm going to use Mademoiselle from Fenty. And then this is in the shade Up to No Good. So that is pretty much everything for the neutral. That is all for today. Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to let me know what you think down below. And I also hope you enjoyed watching this one. Now, if you haven't done it already, don't forget to give my video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. I would truly appreciate it. Again, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time.